I don't know that Vin Diesel can beat up The Rock, but Dominic Toretto can beat up Hobbs.
They were both possibly, maybe, supposedly rumored to be contractually not allowed to lose that fight.
That fight was shot on stage in Atlanta.
It was so visceral.
Say Tommy Lee Jones was cast in the role of Hobbs. Like, I can't imagine we would have gotten a brutal, you know, battle like we do in this movie.